I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. I think I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Feet again! Why did they make me do that? I had to kill him.
It is over.
I wish it didn't end.
Poor thing.
It's my fault he got lost. But he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
No. I get it, but it wasn't his fault the way he was. He was kind of tortured and tied up for God knows how long. Poor thing. He's not dead.
The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he? No! You good?
Yes. Now we fight.
Here we go again. Not just use his spear. He's gotta have weak points. We gotta find him. Come on. Well, if he came this way, let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Those are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freyr attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
Look at him, poor thing. Oh, on a dress. Making friends.
It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you?
Oh. It's Fenrir!
You too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
Sit. How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. Something that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom?
Isn't he just the cutest? Aww.
Kill me. That's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer?
No. But I will do what it takes to keep.